At least three people are dead after a shooting at a supermarket. This took place in Bend, Oregon last night, just after 7. The shooter was armed with an assault-style rifle and began firing shots in the parking lot of the grocery store. Then the person entered the store and fired more shots, killing two people. Officers did find that shooter dead inside the store when they arrived there.